from whence thou camest. The abyss runneth deep by the king's decree. None may disturb our mistress's slumber.
That is quite neat. Pretty big, I don't want that.
Ashen thou, then call. I am a thou. Very well, then take. Mayst thou thy peace.
Ah. Ashen one.
Ash thou, then I thou. Very well, then take. Mayst thou thy peace.
Ashen one.
Ash thou, then I thou. Very well, then take.
Ophelia, no. Help me, please. The Red Hood is come to eat us, to eat our dark souls.
Thank you. have searched for thee, dark, stricken creature. I am Shira, daughter of the Duke, descendant of gods, and trusted friend to Medea. At once, I am the honor of the gods, the glory of fire, and the cheer of the dark. Thou shalt not go unpunished for thy treachery, thy profanity, and thy shameless yelling.
Ashen One. Thy gift of flame has taken root, and Uncle Gale will soon bring the pigment. Pigment, colored like the dark soul of man. I wonder if Uncle Gale has found it. The pigment, colored like the dark soul of man. My thanks, Ashen One. With this will I paint a world. Please tell me thy name. I would name this painting after thee. My thanks. I will paint a world of that name. It will be a cold, dark, and very gentle place. And one day, it will make someone a goodly home. I wonder when Uncle Gale intends his return. I hope the new painting will be to him a gentle home. My thanks, Ashen One. I will assuredly finish the painting of a cold, dark one day.
Ashen One, then I doused. Very well, then take. Mayst thou thy peace.
Ah. Ashen One.
first flame quickly fades. Darkness will shortly settle. But one day, tiny flames will dance across the darkness. Like embers linked by Lord's Pass. Ashen One, hearest thou my voice still?
Thank you.